So I'm a big fan of Linus Pauling. In fact, I've lectured at the Linus Pauling Institute at Oregon State University. But Linus Pauling made a few mistakes about vitamin C that we now recognize. He thought that you could keep absorbing vitamin C. In other words, the more you took, the more you'd absorb. But in fact, we know that vitamin C has an upper limit of absorption. And really, any more than about 4,000 to 5,000 milligrams a day is unfortunately not absorbed and completely wasted. Having said that, he's right that we are one of the few animals that don't naturally produce vitamin C. I wrote a lot about this in my first book. And animals, one of the reasons they don't get heart disease is they have plenty of vitamin C. Many of us carry a gene that makes a really nasty cholesterol called LP little a. And Dr. Pauling's successors, Dr. Marias Rath, has shown that in fact vitamin C deficiency is the cause of people producing LP little a. So my LP little a patients, I really want you to take at least 1,000 milligrams twice a day. Take one of the more absorbable forms, like for instance, ester C. But be aware that vitamin C to treat cancer, for instance, can only be used intravenously to get a high enough dose. So he was right about vitamin C, but we just can't swallow enough of it to get the levels that he postulated. Thanks for watching. Click the circular channel icon to subscribe and make sure you don't miss a single video. Click on the left to watch another great video, and don't forget to visit my website for more of my best tips. Because I'm Dr. Gundry, and I'm always looking out for you.